Hello. How, you know, how's it going? God damn, you cannot beat 16-bit Michael Jackson. Holy shit, that's awesome. This is my favorite part right here. Is this scary? I mean, Michael Jackson, to some people, he's scary. I mean, he's a very ghoulish-like creature, you know? Not anymore, because he's dead, but you know what I mean. Yeah, let's go ahead and get the game going here. Dude, I could do a stream where I just listen to 16-bit Michael Jackson. Easy. All right, convenience store. Oh, here it is. I honestly don't know the game. I know. I honestly don't know how scary it is. Or if it is scary. Let's do 1440. Graphics quality, high. All right. Shit, sorry if this is loud. For some reason, all computer games are loud the first time you launch them. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, there's like no options. There's not an options menu. Shit. Okay. Hopefully it runs okay, I guess. Let's go ahead and start. It's time. Need to get ready for work. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, that's so cool. I mean, I don't understand Japanese, but usually these indie games don't have voiceovers like this. That's cool. Whoa. This looks great. Change clothes. Yeah, get ready for work.
Soto mo makkura da yo ne.
It's dark outside. Oh, flashlight? Oh. Okay, I'm bringing my lunch with me, I guess. Yeah, man, this is pretty spooky so far. Checking for a flashlight or something. Bingo. Okay, can't go out that way. What the hell? Okay. Can't go out that way either, I guess. So Yeah, man. This is crazy scary. Oh, shit. I dropped my lunch. Okay. Q is to drop. Okay. Do I have to, like, take a shit? No. This one? Well, I'm wouldn't that okay, wait. Wouldn't that how fucking embarrassing would that be if I honestly can't get past my apartment stage, the intro? Can I seriously not figure out how to get out of here? There's like four doors. Warm it up. Oh. I didn't even know what the fuck the food was. All right, you're scared? Yeah. Oh, shit. It's a haunted microwave. Wow. That's kind of scary. Am I gonna have to wait the full, like, 2 minutes or whatever? Do you think? Oh. Eat bento. Yes. Ugh. Gross. Is that technically ASMR? All right, let's go. Let's get out of. I'm ready to go to the convenience store.
懐中電灯を持っていかないと危ないよね。
Okay.Way ahead of you, girl. I think, girl. Oh my god. Okay, so there is a run or a stroll, even more briskly, button. Okay. This is really cool.I don't know if you could tell, like, if it's gonna come across on the screen, like, very well, but, this game has a, like, a VHS filter on it, like, kind of, like, everything looks kind of washed out, and there's, like, a little slight copy of everything, you know what I mean? Like, on an old VHS tape. It's very cool looking.Holy shit, dude, I'm gonna get so lost. I could barely make it out of the fucking apartment, let alone make it through small Japanese village. Okay. I think this is where I came from. Oh, there's the convenience store. Okay, I get it. Okay, we have a heading. Oh shit, hold on. Chat box. Why does this always happen? Get that up there. Yeah, get the chat box up there. There we go. SSR, heavy performance. I mean, Bloom. I think that fucks with. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, that fucked with my frames per second. Whatever the hell SSR is. Shadow quality. Hard and soft. Excellent. Okay, let's go down. Oh, shit. What? How do I get down? Is there a jump? No. Do I have to go through this man's house? Nope. Oh, here we go. Dude, this place is the shit. I would love to live here. It just looks so, like, quaint and cool, and... I mean, I guess it looks a little spooky here, but, like, this isn't scary. I think this is cool looking. Like, wouldn't you live here? Look at that warm, inviting, just like neon utopia, fluorescent heaven. Ohayo gozaimasu. Oh wait, shit, that's good morning. Oh shit, I don't know good evening. Oh, whatever. I think some food are expired by the time you start your shift. Can you take them off the shelves? Your manager. Okay. What the shit is this? Use CCTV. Yes. Oh, cool. Is this going to be like a Five Nights in Fre- Oh, holy shit. This is really cool. Okay, so this is a Five Nights at Freddy's type deal. Let's get the best view. Yep, right there. Right there, I guess. Oh, it doesn't save the camera position. Okay. Very nice. Okay. All right, go ahead and get the fuck out of here. I mean, do I have to clock in? Yep. Oh shit. All right. See you later, dude. Oh shit, I gotta watch him on the camera. What if he gets eaten by a monster? Go, 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 go. What are you up to, you son of a bitch? Oh, that's so cool. Okay, we got a nice customer here. Oh shit, I better get off the thing. Or is he gonna steal some fucking udon noodles? Konnichiwa. I think you can use konnichiwa anytime. If I remember. That's just like, hello. Ah, gasoline. Good choice. Or a gasoline container. Maybe? Oh, am I gonna have to like... Oh, I hope I don't have to do any math. Otherwise, this guy's getting no change. Just blame it on sales tax or something. You alright, dude? You fucking lit off the perks? You're moving awful slow. Oh, yep. Got you covered here, sir.
ありがとうございます。またお越しくださいませ。
Very modern here. Scanned his phone. Did you see that? Oh shit. No, wait, hold on, I wanna see him. I wanna see if a monster kills him. Okay. Something off about that guy. You know what I mean? Something just ain't sitting right with me. Oh shit. My boss wants me to take expired stuff off the shelf. Looks like some are expired. Yeah. Do I have to take it out to the fucking trash? Oh god. That's a Buffalo Bill van. Oh! What are you doing here, bro? Can I just fucking throw the trash anywhere? Right? Like, fuck it. Yeah, fuck the trash. No, that's not. Oh shit! Do I have a customer? Fuck. This is more stressful than my real job. Somebody's in here. Hello? Okay. Here we go. Bingo. See, I told you, this game isn't scary. This is just a convenient store simulator. Convenience store simulator. Stimulator. Yep. Oh shit. Someone waiting to be checked out. Aww. Shelf looks good. Shelf looks good. Very good. Okay. Nice. I've been drinking only that recently. Highly recommend. Oh, so you drink nothing but carrot juice. I don't know if that's healthy. I guess so. Are you getting enough water from that? Oh! Hello, sir. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, do I need to be behind the counter? Yes. Oh, shit. I just skipped a line. We've recently incorporated this system exclusively for convenience stores that are open late at night. Looks like this package is directly shipped to the store. Oh, and the name matches your tag. Think this is for you. Okay, well, just drop the shit off and get the fuck out. Oh. Yes. Alright, thanks. Have a good day. Take it home. Okay, so we got some sort of mysterious tape, which is never good in Japanese entertainment, movies, horror movies, games. The fuck was that? Weird. Okay. Wait. Oh. Did I already eat my food? See, it is a haunted microwave. Okay. Well, let's head back to work, I guess. First night. What was last night? A fucking dream? It's very difficult for me to see as well right now. I'm sure it's like very dark for you guys. I do like that it makes you walk to work. I don't know, something about it is very I don't know, like creepy or, you know, realistic about it maybe. Like it adds to the experience, like you're really walking to your job every night. I also notice like it's not as bright. Like the colors aren't as bright as they were, I don't think. Is this guy my boss, or is this just another asshole? Nah, he looks like boss material. Saw some rats behind the store yesterday. Someone must have left the garbage bin open. First person to see this note has to get rid of the rodents ASAP. Your manager. Shit! I didn't know you were supposed to close it. I mean, I thought it was closed. All right, let's go kill the fucking rats, I guess. How am I supposed to get rid of rodents? I'm not Bosch. Zero of six. Oh, do I see? I have to bash the rat? Oh, it's rat killer. I see. It's a little cute rat. Okay. Wow. I don't think they make instant rat death spray in real life, do they? Sorry, buddy. Oh! Shit, I'm coming! I'll be right there! I'm not killing rats! I'll be right there, Mr. Health Inspector. Oh, it's a cute old lady with some giant knockers. Hello. How are you? Whoa, did you guys hear that? Is this bum still out here? No. You sure you're okay, lady? Okay, well, I guess I'll just... maybe hop on the cameras? While I wait for? Oh, no, okay, hold on. I'm already calling it right here. That, she's gonna die on the toilet. Guaranteed, she's not gonna come out, and then at the end of the night, she's gonna be fucking dead in there. Yeah, I'm calling that. Bet you that's what's gonna happen. Let's check out the cameras. We got a bathroom cam? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Oh god. Oh, get off the cam. This guy looks menacing. Oh shit. This guy gonna fucking rob me? Hey, I'm in a hurry. Okay, sir. Now, could you please fetch me 5 cans of beer and a pack of cigar? Hurry up. Yeah. Pack of cigar? Oh, it's not like America. The cigars aren't back here. Oh, wait, yeah, they are. There's your cigars. And you need some beer. Sigh, go get it yourself. Yeah, really. I'd be like, it's right in the back, sir. It's right back fucking there. Oh, I gotta, yeah. That's beer, right? Oh, shit. I probably gotta actually... Oh, whoops. Let's close. Can I close this? Yeah. People aren't supposed to be back there. Shit. Oh, here's your beer, dude. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna have to bring him each one individually. Please tell me that's not the case. Fucking asshole. Oh, god damn. Who would ever walk into... 7-Eleven or anything and go to the guy behind the fucking counter and be like, hey, go fetch me a pack of Michelob, would you? I mean, I guess you'd have to do it, right? You can't just like tell the customer like fuck you. So, oh wow, this is painstaking. I mean, can I carry more than one? Oh, no, I cannot. This dude could have grabbed all this shit, minus the cigarettes, in 40 times less time. What the fuck am I saying? Here. Right. Give me your phone. Well, at least he said thank you. Unless that was me. Oh, thank God. Hey! Glad you didn't die in there, you old bag. How are you? Can I help you with anything? Pack a cigar? A few Sapiros? Maybe I am supposed to talk to her. She's just fucking standing there. Oh. Huh? Where's Cancun? You know where Cancun is? Yeah. It's in Mexico. But I heard his voice. This was my daughter's house. What did you do? Oh, shit. How dare you? Oh. Calm down, lady. Let me just call the, call your caretaker. I need to grab the, rat spray again, just in case. And stay out! Nice. We showed her fucking ass. I took care of all the, rats, right? Do I need to restock the beers that I took? No. Whoa, what the hell happened back? Oh, this is from the video, right? No, shit. Oh God, two people? Whoa, what the hell's going on? Wait a minute. I know what. This is a ghost encounter. Gotta get on the cameras. Guaranteed. Yep. Oh, it's a fucking kid. Little dickhead. Already took care of the rats, sorry. Okay. Do I have to go kick that kid's ass? Oh, hey, there's a delivery truck here. What's up, dude? Oh, God, it's the guy from last night, I think. That delivery guy. Let me just get back and assume the position. Hey, buddy, how the fuck are you? Good to see you again. Oh, you know, the unstoppable trend on ordering everything online. Yep. This guy's an Amazon worker, I get it. There seems to be a package that needs to be picked up here. Okay, well, oh, yeah, there is. There you are. Have a good night. Get on the cameras. Is there a camera by that truck? I don't think so. Oh my God, dude, I'd be snacking on this all fucking day. You know how tempting that would be? Just like standing here by yourself at 2 a.m. Fucking just bored out of your mind. Probably all stressed out from life. And there's just this hot, delicious, greasy, good-looking Japanese anime food. Oh my god, that looks so good. Okay, what else do I need to do for tonight? Browse the cameras again. Cameras don't control very well. Okay. Can I fucking punch out, or what's the deal? Or do I have to check for the expired food again? Oh. I like it. Very cool. Umbrella. Could that be at this time of night? Open it. Oh shit, another tape. Here we go. Okay, this is like inside of a building? I couldn't tell if that was the inside. It looked like the inside, and it had some plants and a window, and it was white tile. So try to remember. Oh, shit. We've got white tile here. Is that someone stalking me? I'm close. Oh no! Close the door. Don't be an asshole. Yeah. Oh. Where the fuck am I going? Wow. That rain is, it's a little loud. Hold on. Sorry, this is probably, No. It's not too bad. You guys can still hear me. Turn it down a little bit. There. Hopefully I'm going the right way. It's kind of hard to see. Yep. No boss today? God! Are you kidding me, asshole? You actually did get me good. Yes, very good work. Excellent. Shit. No, dude. Hey, I'm not a dick, dude. I mean, that's funny. You got me. Nice one. No, don't use that yet. Oh, yeah, what's... Some products were missing on the shelf. Always keep the shelf full. That's our motto. Restock. Okay. I can do that. Hey, see you later, dude. So I don't think that's my boss. All right. Oh God. Whoa. That's a fancy Japanese toilet right there. Look at that shit. Why is my game fucking lagging so bad right now? Hold on. It's the rain. Wait a minute, okay. Oh, here we go. Excellent. Job well done. Oh. Is that missing or is it designed that way? Oh, we got a crate of shit right here. Oh. What? All right, who's the Joker? Oh shit, I'm locked back here. Fucking help! Huh? Hello? I gotta play along, you know, like in the movies. Hey, whoever that wasn't funny. Don't do it again. Wow, that's the shittiest acting job. Was this porno mags? Shit, who's this dickhead? Oh no. I'm not even gonna lie. For a second, when he was like this, I thought he was an undead person. I thought he was a zombie. And that's not a joke. Hold on, buddy. I got a handful of shit. Must be in frozen foods. I'm sorry, buddy. It'll just be one moment. Right here. Boom. Restock. Nope. Boom. All right, sorry about that, sir. Let me fucking... Here we go. I'm Hamada. Very nice to meet you. I thought you were a ghoul. So there's something wrong with the air conditioning? Are you asking or are you telling, dude? Your boss seemed desperate. I'll just quickly check the outside news. What the fuck is on that guy's head? Tinfoil? Okay. We gotta watch him. He's gonna turn into a Nosferatu. I know it. Whoa. Am I crazy? I swore I saw something. Like right there at the bottom right near the yellow tape. Oh, there he is. Oh, the tape! The fucking tape from last night, it's gone. Oh shit. Pray for this man. No way. No way he's walking out of this one. Will he live to HVAC another day? Oh, what if he doesn't turn the corner? Oh, yeah. He's fine. Okay, see, this isn't a... There's nothing wrong. Everything's fine in this game. Hello, ma'am. Is that guy not gonna... Oh, okay. Oh shit, I should probably... Oh my god. Oh, whoops. I just realized that I had my flashlight on the entire time. So like, people are coming up, like this lady's coming to get ring out, or you know, have me ring her out, and I'm fucking, hey! Just fucking shining the flashlight in her eyes. Oh man. That's just wacky. Hey, are you the only one working here? Yeah, I should be doing two different voices. I can't believe this. What kind of a manager puts a girl on a midnight shift alone? I see you have no choice. Well, at the very least, I'll give you my protection charm. Now be careful. Holy shit. Now that's like the nicest lady I've ever seen, but also a little suspicious. A little suspicious, and also I feel like she's inviting harm to come to me with this charm. Like it would, like, I don't know. I don't know what to make of that. Like, if that happened to me in real life at my job and someone's like, wow, dude, you're working the late night shift at the fucking come and go. Here, take my protection charm. May it serve you well. I mean, that would be kind of cool, but at the same time, I'd be like, holy shit. That's kind of fucking scary. Can I smoke some cigarettes? Am I done? Oh, yeah. Let's check. Let's make sure I got all my restocking duties done. Oh, that's a ghost. It's raining inside. No, no, no. Okay. No, wait, no, no. Hold on. Hold on. I'll be there in a minute. God. Where's my charm? Oh. Fucking shit. Someone's using my fucking computer? Hey, just what the heck is going on here? If this is your idea of a joke, it's not funny. No! Oh, no! Mm-mm. Okay. Pick up the talismans. Yeah, pick up the talismans. Hang them up everywhere. What do I do with them? Do I throw them in the trash? Am I supposed to keep them? Hold on. How do I drop? G? C? E? Oh, Q. Okay. Let's keep the talismans there for now. Am I seriously not gonna pick this up? First of all, if this happens to you, and you see that shit happen to you on your second night at the job, you start looking for another job. Oh, do I have to throw these out? Oh, God. I probably do, don't I? Okay. You know what? I want to check out that taped up area anyway. Let's do that. Hey, fuck this shit. Drop that shit. Give me the wrench. Wait, what the hell? Whoa. A key? Wow. That's pretty creepy. Oh, do I need the talismans? Is that gonna like protect me from evil or something? Okay. Exercise the door. I'm a genius. We've lost him. Manager. Oh shit. 4. 4, the number 4. Wow. Okay. It's no big deal. All right, night number 3. Going back for some. What a nightmare. Was it all a dream? Yep. It's always just a dream in the movies. Yep. Grab your flashlight. Take a poop. Go back to work. Just like in real life. Is there something else I must do? Oh, another tape. Some sort of chicken coop or outhouse. Oh, hold on. Let me try. Hold on. I want to try this. Let's turn V-Sync off. Oh my god. That gives me such better frames. I mean, not such better, but kind of better. Shit. I probably should have had V-Sync off the whole time. You know what? I don't think it's really doing much of anything. Let's do V-Sync again. It's just weird. Like, I feel like I should be getting a lot better quality than I'm getting. Holy shit, and my fucking PC is working overtime right now. Holy shit. Hold on a second. Okay, there we go. Okay, so the manager's dead. That fucking asshole employee of mine, or coworker of mine, is nowhere to be seen. I don't have a time card. Oh. I don't have a time card because the fucking manager's dead. Oh my god. Oh shit, there's a bunch of TVs everywhere. Okay. I don't want to go in the bathroom. I don't think I can go outside. Oh. Oh, please tell me that I don't have to. Whoa. Oh, is this a puzzle? If this is a puzzle, I don't get it. I'm sorry, dude. I'm trying. I mean, I'm fucking trying to figure it out. Okay, hold on a second. My head hurts. No, wait. Okay, let's figure this out. Oh, you know what? I've got it. I bet you that you have to check the, yep, you gotta check the cameras. Okay, some sort of little boy. Okay, so watch him. Okay, so he turns on a TV. Oh, you have to choose which TV he turns on, I guess, right? But wait a minute, I can't fucking see him over there, all the way over there. Oh, I can. Okay, so he turns on that TV. Yeah, but then what? I can't fucking see what he does. Oh, he turns on the TV over there. I don't get it. Okay. Okay. Hello. Man, is this the new Five Nights? Oh, man, this new Five Nights at Freddy's games looks like trash. Yeah, it's a cheap Japanese knockoff. Okay, I'm not even fucking paying attention. Okay, all right. I think I got it. Maybe. I can't see. Oh, thanks, Billie Eilish. Stan. Okay, so he touched. Oh shit. He touched this one. I think. I know he touched one over here. Was it this one? Man, this is really tough. Shit, dude. I don't know. He touched one right here, right? And then, shit. I have no idea which one he touched on this one. This is goddamn impossible. Hold on. All right, let me look at it again. Sean, I'm gonna need you to figure this one out because I don't get it. Okay, so let's launch this little piece of shit. Okay. Oh, do I need to zoom? Okay, he's looking. Okay, so okay, that's the only one I can tell for sure what he's touching. Okay, so now let's. Where's he going? Okay. Okay, he's looking up. I don't know which one he was looking up at. Okay. I think I got that one too. Okay, so, he looked down, I think, right? Shit. I don't know if he looked down or not, but I think I kind of got it. The only thing spooky about this game is how all those fatback TVs are going to ruin the environment. Yeah, that's correct. Okay, so this one. Shit, I already forgot. I know, this one, I think, right? Shit, which one did he look at over here? I think, was it this one? No, he looked down, right? And then, oh shit, I'm already forgetting. What did he do after that? Oh, he looked this way, right? Is that right? Son of a bitch. Where I need a piece of fucking paper and a pad or like, you know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I got this. Wait, that row is the one he looked down on. Okay, hold on. Shit! I'm sorry. Fuck. Here we go. Just start it over. I'm seriously, you know, this is really lame, but I'm gonna literally take pictures with my cell phone of where he's standing. Okay, so he's right there. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, change to this one. Fuck. All right, he's looking up. pretty sure I got those two down pat. It's the next two. Okay. I must have been kind of close, huh? Oh, he looked down to the right. Got it. Down to the right. Okay. 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 We got this son of a bitch. We got him. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Down, down. He looked down. Okay. Let's bust him. Okay, so we've got this one. Got this one. We've got this one. Oh shit, this might be it. Fuck, and then I already forgot what this one was. I'm not kidding, I'm glad I took the pictures. Hold on. Okay, he looked up. No. Wait a minute, what? Oh my god, the pictures don't even make sense to me. Sean, which one? Fuck, which one was it? Oh, hold on. I think I know. It's this one. I think I did it. Can I leave? One, two, three, four. I did it. Oh God. The middle rat. Yeah, I think I got it. Can I leave? Did I solve the fucking puzzle? Oh! Oh, it's this. Hey, it's cool, dude. Good! It's fine. Just a kid and his mother. Let's take care of our customer first. That's the store policy. Customer first, go second. Oh, these kids again. You kids, knock it off. Oh, there's a tape. Bring home, yes. Whew. Okay. Are you sure you want to watch it? I mean, I don't know. Am I? I guess. Oh no. That's my apartment. Oh shit. He's gonna be right there, isn't he? Sleep paralysis. Move, your life depends on it! Oh, shit. Turn your flashlight on. Piss your pants. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Ending 2. If you're interested in supporting now, well, there's their Patreon. Trying to skip this. Must have took some. Must have took some CBD oil. Yeah. Yeah, that stuff will get you. It's dangerous. Okay, come on. Do I really need to? I'm sure a lot of great people worked on this game. Wow, Patreon listed twice. A little desperate. I understand it, but little desperate. Is there going to be one final jump scare? Oh. Okay. Guess not. Wow, this game is like destroying my fucking computer, by the way. I have no idea why, but it is just absolutely, I mean, hold on, I got to check. What the fuck is my, I mean, 72 degrees Celsius. I mean, that's not, yeah, that's how hot it gets sometimes, but it's not terrible. Wow. Okay, so ending number 2. Hold on, let's check out Steam really quick. I want to see. Hold on a second, sorry. Oh, maybe it's like it has everything on Steam blocked out, so you like can't see my personal info, maybe. I was gonna just check the achievements on that game or whatever you call it to see if there's like a bunch of different endings, because that might, because that was really cool. I liked that game. I liked that game a lot. Let's see. Achievements. Ending number 1 and, oh, help the homeless. Oh, that homeless dude. I was too busy talking shit about him. I guess I could have helped him. Get ending number 1. How do you get ending number 1? What time is it? 8:30? I don't know if I want to play through that again. Because it's a lot of walking and it's a lot of, like, you know, waiting around and really slow pacing. So I don't know if I want to do that again. Let's see. What else do I have? What else do I have? You know what, actually, I'm probably never gonna play this game again. So, you know what, fuck it. Might as well, let's try to get the first, let's try to get the other ending. Whoa. Why is the game all small? Hold on. Sorry. Transform. Bit to screen. There we go. Okay, let's see if we can get the other ending really quick. Convenience store speed run. Engage. Alright. Need to get ready for work.
よく寝た.
Sean, what did he say? Just picked my nose on stream. Just phased through that door. I know. Oh, I get it. Eat bento. No. I don't want to eat it. Oh shit. Hold on. I think I know how to cuz you got to feed this homeless son of a bitch. Let me restart. Not all love is lost. Is that really what he said? Or she said? Hold on. Let me load that again. Why would she be saying that right when she gets out of bed? Like, still got the crust in her eyes. Ugh, not all love is lost. It just doesn't make sense. I think I know how I'm gonna feed this guy.
よく寝た.
Oh, it also says what she says. So I didn't need to ask you. Okay, let's grab our lunch. And let's feed that homeless bitch. All right, let's do it. Do I have to eat? I don't want to eat my food. I don't want to eat it. I do not want to eat it. I want to feed the homeless guy. No, I don't want to warm it up, because then I have to eat it. It's not going to let me do it, is it? Hold on. It's seriously... Maybe I need to feed him another way. Warm it up. Sorry. Okay. Yep. Fucking eat your shit. Not eat your shit. Eat your food. Okay. Oh man, you know what? Okay. It's in your hand. Oh, whoops. Where the fuck am I going? These trash bags. Ah. Okay. Sean, man, how's your week going? If you're even still here. Okay. Not too bad. Got the next couple of days off. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I'm doing good. The week's going by fast, man. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, looks like some are expired. Yes. So, hey buddy, be with you in a minute. Hey dude, there you go. Treat yourself. Wow, that really says a lot about either me as a person or about humanity as a whole. Is like the first thing I thought of was to make fun of him and to tell him to get his homeless ass the fuck out of my convenience store. Oh shit, is this guy waiting? Sorry about that, buddy. Yep. Oh, give me the thing. See, I really, really want to learn Japanese really bad, but that's one reason why I'm finding it difficult is because just to say thank you, you have to say, there's so many syllables to say anything in Japanese. It's crazy. Like, good morning is Ohayou gozaimasu. And it took me so long just to figure out how to say that correctly, and I'm still probably fucking it up. It's a really cool language, I think. And I'd really love to learn it, but man, it's kind of difficult. I feel like there's more expired items, right? Maybe not. $13 an hour night shift is the reason I'm here. Something about this poster. I feel attracted to it. Okay. I guess it must have just been those two things for the expired. Okay. Am I done with this night? Can I be done? Really just want to get the other ending. Maybe I have to look at the cameras. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. Coming. What's up, buddy? It's like this shifter right now. Oh, it matches your tag. I think this is for you. Okay. Wait a minute, why is the... Oh yeah, there's nothing to eat. Do I have to watch this tape? Weird. Man, this is gonna be a lot of work to get a probably not that great of an ending. I mean, not, I shouldn't say not great, but like, who cares? But... I don't know what else to do tonight, so I don't want to start another game because I have a bunch of other cool indie games and horror games that I want to do, but I don't think I want to start another one tonight. I don't want to be up too late. So, hence why we're trying to get the other ending to Convenience Store. Really cool concept for a game, though. Like, excellent. And the game was like $2. I mean, it's really short, so I would hope it would be, but really cool of an experience. Almost like, kind of like an interactive movie, almost. Is there a console for this game? Whoops. If there is, I don't know how to do it. Okay. God, how awesome would it be, though? I mean, it wouldn't be awesome to work at a convenience store, but how awesome would it be to work this close to work, or to live that close to work? Like, just wake up, walk down two flights of stairs, walk maybe, like, the total of four or five blocks, basically, and you're there. What's up, buddy? Hey, hey. So I heard that you report... Oh, I could have been talking to this guy, too. And I didn't. So I heard you reported that the doors would open on their own. Well, we got a guy to check out the sensor. It seems like the wirings were loose. Oh, you thought it was some sort of poltergeist? See those on TV all the time, but they are scripted. Ghosts aren't real, after all. Says you! Rats. Okay, speed run. Rat bash speed run. Yep, give me that. Does it really need to go to black right there? Like, can't it just like, can't they just like fall over dead? Happens if you don't kill the rats, like before the night ends, if that affects anything. Oh my god, that creepy lady. She didn't make me jump, but I definitely, seeing her out of the corner of my eye, freaked me out. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me. She's like kind of cute and joyous and creepy at the same time. Just like real old ladies. Now I think I just have to wait for her to get done taking a shit, if I remember correctly. Was this game pre-COVID or post-COVID? I should start each stream by discussing that. Whether the game was pre or post-COVID. Is this the beer asshole? Ugh, this part sucks. Yep. Alright, yeah. He basically wants you to go fetch him some fucking cigars. The game calls them cigars. And, some fucking beer. So stupid. You really can't carry more than one beer at a time. You know what I mean? Okay, there's one. I don't know why I didn't think of this the first time, but could you imagine how funny it would be is if, one, you would never ask a convenience store clerk to go get you the items you want, but if you did, imagine how funny it would be if you were just standing there, like, your arms folded, just fucking waiting for your beers, right? And the person just fucking grabs one beer and fucking hands it to you. And fucking just one at a time, and it took like 5 actual minutes. Oh my god, that would be amazing. Here you go, one more. I'm gonna leave some beer on the floor. Nope, won't let me. I don't know why he would even want you to get them for you when he would probably be faster. I know, that's what I said earlier. I don't think you were here yet, but yeah, it makes no sense. Get them for you. Oh, yeah, I knew what you meant, buddy. Okay, now we just gotta wait for the creepy old bag to get out of the toilet and talk to her, and she gets upset. Where's Cancun? I made a really sick Cancun joke earlier. You know, Cancun sounds like Cancun. It was really funny. It was really, really funny. You would have heard it the first time around. You would have been rolling. Wait, did he say thank you? Yeah, I think so. The first time I played it, like an hour ago, I thought that I said thank you. Like, oh, thanks, have a nice day. But I do think he said thank you. What did you do? How dare you? I'm sorry. I was going to say you should tell her it's in Mexico. See? See, dude? Comedy geniuses. Either, you know what, Sean? Either you and I are comedy geniuses, or that joke writes itself. And it's just the easiest joke, like any drooling moron could have made that joke. And I'm kind of thinking it's the latter. Do I need to do anything else before I leave? Can this night end? You know what? I didn't watch where she went last time. Let's see if I can see her. Oh, shit. Whoa. Never seen a video of somebody else making that joke while playing this game, so we might be comedy geniuses. Well, I might be the only person who's ever played this game. Of all the convenience store video game reviews and live streams I've watched, this game sucks. You think so? You're definitely entitled to your opinion. This game sucks. I know so. Okay. Well, there seems to be. Oh, okay. You are. Take care. Okay, now I think that's it. Thanks, Trinity help. I can't help but think that you're my friend Steve, who makes fun of the Matrix all the time. I think you might be Steve. Trinity help, are you Steve? Oh shit, again. I did that again. So I realized the last time I played this that I just like kept the flashlight on the whole time. Like shining it in customers' eyes and stuff. Do me a fave and scream my name, please. Okay. You owe me a do a fave. Trinity! A little help! Is that pretty good?
Dodge this.
Wait, she doesn't even say it. She doesn't even have that much life when she says the line, if I remember. I haven't seen that movie for many years, but she's like,
dodge this.
Yeah, that's how she says it. Take two. Just like actors. You never get it the first take. Okay, can I be done with this night? Do I have to look at something? Yep, we're clear. We're clear. For the love of God, I'm done. My fucking, is my shift over? Just go home. There we go. I'll be back, stream is lagging. It shouldn't be. Stream is lagging. I'm not losing any frames and my connection's good, so I hope. Is it lagging for you, Sean? Nope, all good. Okay, good. Just making sure. All right, watch it closely. Yes. Shit. I really hope, like, to get the secret ending or the second ending of this game that I don't have to, like, not watch the videotapes. Because I might have just screwed that up. Damn it. We'll see. Hopefully not. Also, last time I played this, the last time this rain made the game drop down to, like, fucking 30 frames. Seems to be doing okay so far. Now, I know to get ending one, you just need to not watch the final tape. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to take a different route to work today. They say that's good for your brain, you know? Like, if you, you know, we typically take the exact same route to work every day because that's how our brain works. And look at me. Look where I fucking ended up. Never mind. Don't do it. No, but they say that we take the same route to work like every single day because that's our brain just naturally finds the what? It's raining. I can't hear you. Okay, hold on. Can you really not hear me? Check, 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 check. I'll turn my voice up a little bit. Turn the game volume down a little bit. Anyway, so like I was saying, there's going to be a storm front passing by around 4 o'clock this evening. Newscaster joke. Weatherman joke. Okay, sorry. Okay. Where is that employee, that coworker of mine? He's normally standing right up here. Maybe the stream is lagging because I'm not on the app. Yeah, or maybe you're just a piece of shit. Oh! He did scare the shit out of me the first time. Have you watched any of these Frankie McDonald videos? No. What the fuck is, what's that? What's Frankie McDonald? He's the greatest weatherman in Canada. Oh! I think I might know what you're talking about. I don't think I've seen them, though. What kind of manager hides in a locker like that? I don't know. Yeah, is that the manager? Okay, so that is the manager then, right? Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about this. Okay. You know what? I was making so many... Yep, steal whatever the fuck you want. I was making so many killer jokes the first time around on this. I mean, just nonstop. Nonstop comedy. Nonstop action. Just really, really crushing it. But, you know, I can't do it twice. You know. So just imagine as I'm just going through the motions to get the other ending. Imagine that there's just a lot of really funny, interesting stuff happening. Can I just talk to this guy right here, you think? Yeah. Hey, Amada. But, okay, don't mind me. I'll just go outside. Yeah, can I ask what's on your head, dude? I've never quite seen a covering of that nature. Oh, yeah, you don't want all the current viewers to hear the same joke twice. The current, the two people who weren't watching the first time around. Yeah. Yeah. But the problem is I'm going to upload this to YouTube, you know, to archive it, or just for people who don't want to watch it live. And so I can't repeat the same jokes, you know, I can't do a 2-hour video of an hour of looped jokes. You know, 2 hours, that just, Just don't think, I don't think it's the right way, right thing to do. And I left my flashlight on again. I can't, it, you know, it's so faint, I can't really notice when it's on. Ah, true. I guess I'll just wait until you upload it. Yep. Yeah. No, keep watching, but watch again later for the jokes. I wonder if I could talk to this guy while he's doing this. So, what'd you find there, Hamada? Anything? Well, I can tell you right now that the problem seems to be this giant blue glowing key. Bluey. Fuck. I fucked the joke up. Well, the problem here, take two. I'll edit the video right here. I might just skip the first hour and then watch the second hour to see how I can improve my comments. Yep. God damn it. See, the key joke, that key joke right there that I was gonna make? Like, oh, hey, I think the problem is this fucking glowing blue key in here. I can't, glowing blue is kinda hard. I keep wanting to say blowing glue. I fucked it up, but I didn't make that joke the first time around. Who is that? I'm sorry. I had another subscription. Trinity Help just tipped $1. Hey, thanks, Trinity Help. Oh, hey. Sorry. I'll wait. I can wait until you're ready. I'll go check out the hut later. Customer first. Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm a bad streamer. Trinity Help donated $1. He or she says, this is the first of many donies. We always appreciate donies here on this, on this fucking stream. So, thank you so much for your donie. It'll help feed me and my family. Hey. Are you the only one working here? I can't believe this. What kind of a manager puts a girl on a midnight shift alone? The same one that hides in a locker room, probably wagging off. Locker. God damn it. I see you have no choice. Well, at the very least, I'll give you my protection charm. Now be careful. Yeah, a lot of good that fucking did me the first time around. Okay. Wait a minute, what the hell? The tape isn't cut yet. Is that right? Is that glitched out? Oh, okay. I guess maybe it happens, yeah, it must happen after this. Oh! Hey, come on, this isn't funny. Same joke I made last time. If you can hear me, I'm calling the police. Oh! Know what's gonna happen. That did scare me the first time. I'm gonna just keep bringing up the good old days of the first time I played this. like, oh man, you guys remember, like, the tape still isn't fucking broken. Okay, well, drop the key. Yeah, I no joke. Oh my god, that would suck. That would suck so bad. I no joke think that the tape is fucking glitched out. Follow the white horse. I think it's white rabbit, isn't it? White horse. Your goddamn name is Trinity Help and you don't know the movie? Follow the white rabbit, yeah. Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me. Why is that tape not cut? If something didn't trigger, I'm gonna be so mad. Because I'll look up the ending and we'll watch it on YouTube together, if that's the case. You need to observe it on the camera. Wow. Okay. Also, really wish there wasn't a transition between those two areas. Like, you couldn't fit it all into one thing. Hunt Showdown has the new boss. Yeah, I actually did see that. I saw that. Is my voice way too loud now, by the way? Well, not with the rain, I guess. Yeah, what's his name? Like, Crow, the Crow Man or Crow Trap or fucking, oh, Beak? Too easy to beat? What's his name? Fucking Beakbot or something like that? Crowbar? That's not his name. His name is not Crowbar. That is not his fucking name. Come on. Crowbar. Oh god, it's the manager. No, not again. Oh, this was trying to give me a fucking clue. I was wondering what this number four was about. I was wondering what number four was about. So, you watch... Oh, God. You watch tape number four and you get killed. This is seriously just Japanese horror 101. Videotape. Creepy black-haired girl in a dress. Guy with bleeding eyeballs. Yeah. This is a Japanese horror masterclass. Basically. Wait, Japanese horror masterclass, to be clear. Have you played Babysitter Bloodbath? No. What the hell is Babysitter Bloodbath? It sounds awesome. I never did figure out what that's supposed to be, I don't think. Is that like my... Oh, that is that outside of my house? Is that what that is? Yeah, that might be like outside of the house or something. Okay. What a nightmare. Looks pretty scary. Babysitter Bloodbath. Okay, no. So. You know, fuck it. Just let anyone who wants to come in, come in. Is it single player, multiplayer? What's, what are the details on it? Give us the deets. Single. Sounds kind of fun. Okay. Making our way to the store. Again. For like the 8th time. You know what else sucks too is I could still do it. Oh, hold on. Basically, you're a babysitter and there's someone trying to kill you. Yeah, yep. Yeah, so it's like a run and hide and try to survive type of game. Yep. Those are always the scariest. Like the stalking killer games like Alien Isolation or, you know, Outlast. That would be, I've never played Outlast 2. That would probably be a lot of fun to do on stream. A lot of scares, a lot of jump scares, all that shit. And I've heard Outlast 2 is really intense and really scary. Also, I didn't say this the first time around, I don't think, but why would this person go back to work after finding her manager dead in a creepy shed behind the fucking police tape in the backyard of the convenience store? Why would you go back to work? Outlast 2 is awesome and very gross. Yeah, I've heard it's, like, really intense. Like, there's a lot of, you know. Okay, enter the next dimension. All right, let's see. Let's see if I remember this. Oh, wow. Another horror game? No, this isn't a horror game. This is an action RPG, stupid. If that's her boss, wouldn't she technically not have a job anymore? Yeah, you don't clock in on the third night. I imagine he owns the store also. Yeah. Shit, Sean, I don't remember. I think it was this one. Yeah, he looked down. Okay, and then this one. This one. Wait, hold on. She becomes the boss. Yeah? Yeah, maybe that's the secret ending. Hold on. Oh, okay. It's this one. I forgot. I took pictures with my phone. Hey, it's all right, buddy. I don't think that audio cue was quite... That audio cue needed to happen like a whole second and a half earlier for it to work right. Also, you know what? Hold on. I'm gonna go... Oh, fuck. That customer's gonna have to wait. Oh, that's super creepy. I didn't come out here last time. So is this like spooky 7-Eleven? Yes. It's literally called the convenience store. So yeah. Yep. Okay, I get it. I'm coming. Jeez. Fourth night. Here we go. Fortnite. No more Fortnite. You guys seen that guy? The Fortnite guy? No more cards. No more Fortnite! Okay, now I can't fuck this up. Send it off to someone else? Yes. Are you sure? Yeah, get the fuck rid of it. Don't watch it. Don't watch that shit. All right, here we go. Secret ending. Ending number one, achievement unlocked. I was sickened by the whole situation. I sealed the VHS tape carefully and decided to send it off to the sender. Fortunately, the sender's address was on the box. When I was done preparing to send it off, I felt my tense shoulders relax. Too much had happened in this short span of time. My mind couldn't keep up. I knew I had to rest, but I couldn't fall asleep. Everything in the store terrified me. Inevitably, I had to sit down on a chair and clear up my head. What did I see? Was everything I witnessed even real? Although I was scared, I knew I had to know the truth. I wanted to know what happened, and I wanted to know why. So I turned to the internet about the store. I found a few old articles and forums talking about the location of where the building was made. One comment on a strange forum stood out to me. It said, "There seemed to have been gruesome killings at the property." I searched for the same user's comments. In 2009, there was a case about a man who was the mystery mainstay of a family, committed a murder-suicide. I determined to investigate the incident further. September 14th, the man killed his child with a kitchen knife while his wife was out at the grocery store shopping at the local fucking Trader Joe's. While the wife came back, it was said that she was killed in an extreme way. Then he hung himself. They say that the woman was pregnant at the time of her death. Of course, they're just trying to make it as bad as possible. The woman was killed with 7 puncture wounds around her child and his stomach. I wanted to throw up, but from the obscene images. But I knew I had to continue. There was a guy that replied to the comment that said he worked at the same place as him. According to him, the man was often harassed by his boss at work, and he had complained about it to several colleagues. And the day of the incident, he said that he had an emotionless face. Imagining what the family had gone through, depression, hatred spiraled in my head. It was pain and tears, and I shut down the internet, and I ripped out my Ethernet cord. However, the calls were never picked up again. It was the same over and over again. Then I received a phone call from Mr. Hoso, a franchise leader. I had a bad feeling about it. Then with a shivering voice, he said, "The manager is dead." I couldn't breathe, so this wasn't a dream. When I asked about the place where I was found, Mr. Jose said that there was an old storage behind the convenience store and that they found this after the day of his death. I dropped my fucking phone. I quit my part-time job with a broken feeling. After quitting, I would avoid going near the convenience store whenever I could. Because when I passed in front of it, I would always feel a sharp stare at and I tried to not look at the building, and a day later, the store had closed, poor management, and then at that point, I didn't have the means. After a while, the memories of the convenience store started to haze down a bit. One day, as I passed by the now closed down store, I heard a child's voice. Then, I saw the woman. When I looked at my hand, I had picked up one of the rusted nails that had fallen in the middle of the sight. Whoa. That's the end. They really hammer in the convenience store portion of the game over the spooky portion. So you were a construction worker the whole time? Yes. Oh, holy shit. Man. Well, that was convenience store. I can't even quit out of it. I'm gonna have to force quit it. I'm not even giving the credits I'm not even giving them the respect. Oh my God. Well, so that's convenience store. Serious time. What did I think of it? I thought it was really cool. I like these like kind of like indie games. I really like the washed out VHS horror games. Anything that's kind of pixelated or washed out, I think is just really cool. I mean, it wasn't really that scary. Mother was better. Yeah, Mother was definitely better. Agreed. Yep. Mother was better. Mother also had some action to it, which probably made it better. And it also had more, like, you had, like, tangible... Well, you have tangible goals in this game, too. But, like, keeping your kids alive and, like, having, like... There's, like, stakes in Mother, right? Like, you have something that you're, like, you can lose. This game, I didn't, like, feel, like, in danger at all. So that kind of takes away from the scariness when you're not worried about fucking up or worried about dying. Any game where killing children is an option immediately is a quality game. Yep. Yeah. So, but for atmosphere, for uniqueness, and for the look of it, convenience store, good. It was fun. The first time playing it, it was really fun. I like doing mundane tasks in games too. You know what I mean? Power Drill Massacre and Babysitter Bloodbath are VHS style. That's awesome. Yeah, I'll definitely have to. Power Drill Massacre sounds awesome. Oh, and I'll look up these games really quick. Where's Steam? Oh, here it is. Store. Power Drill. Power Drill. Huh, I can't find Power Drill. Do Undertale, you pussy. Okay, Undertale. How much is it? Undertale is... $10. Done. Add to cart. Add to cart. Purchase for myself. Agree to the terms. Sell my soul to Steam. Done. Purchase. We're done. We did it. Deltarune has been in production for like 5 years, so I'm convinced it will never drop. Wait, Deltarune isn't done or isn't launched? I thought that game launched like 5 fucking years ago. Or is it just like early access? Oh, only part of it. I know they both are famous for their awesome music, though. I know Undertale has like an amazing soundtrack, and I've only heard a couple songs from Deltarune. But sounds really good. So that's always a plus for me. I'm going to bed. Night, night. Night, night, buddy. Sleep tight. Don't let the bag bugs bite. And thanks for tuning in. Quick and easy stream tonight. Got Undertale downloading. Oh, shit. What was I going to look at that? Babysitter Massacre. What was it called? Babysitter Nightmare. Babysitter. I'm starting to think he made these games up. Babysitter Bloodbath. I'm afraid to search this. Babysitter Bloodbath. Oh, here it is. Babysitter Bloodbath and Power Drill Massacre. Oh, okay. Yeah, this definitely looks like it'd be right up my alley. Oh, yeah. I'll definitely be playing those. Very cool. Anyway, I'm basically just, like, just looking at stuff on my computer right now. Not even acknowledging that I'm even on stream. Babysitter Bloodbath. Oh, dude, Babysitter Bloodbath is $3. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This looks sweet. Absolutely. Absolutely getting it. Did you ever play Super Meat Boy? Yeah, loved it. Super Meat Boy is great. Dude, am I just crazy, or is the 16-bit version of Smooth Criminal way better than the actual version? It's 100% better than the Alien Ant Farm version. I can tell you that much. Check out a game called In Silence really quick. I think I might get it. I have In Silence. I have it downloaded already. Way ahead of you. Okay, well, I'm gonna pick it up. Yeah, Colin, you should download it too. In Silence. It'd be right up your alley. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for me. Thanks for watching. What that means. In Silence, it's a multiplayer game, not like a scary horror multiplayer game or anything. Just check it out. You'll love it. It'll be right up your alley. But okay, it's getting really fucking hot in here. I'm done playing the games for tonight. I'm not going to start something new at this point. So, that's that. Thanks for fucking watching and see you later. Goodbye, Sean and Colin.